As a leading enterprise in the global drone industry, DJI possesses state-of-the-art robotic technology, patent, and top genius, making it a dream destination for many engineers. Starting from 2013, RoboMaster has attracted many youths to the field of robotics. At the same time, DJI has launched a far-sighted project, RoboMaster Robotics Camps. The project is fully enclosed and serves as a platform to gather top talents. This winter, the Winter Camp, High School, brings cutting-edge course challenges and brand new camp experience to all campers. RoboMaster Robotics Camps, which is open to high school and college students from all over the world, currently has two holiday camps, summer camp lasting for 20 days and winter camp for 10 days. Students of different ages, thoughts, and nationalities gather here for the same goal and passion for robotics.
My name is Yuchen Wu and I'm from Shanghai Pinghe Bilingual School. Right here, I have learned different techniques about drawing parts, designing parts, and we have also learned some kind of simulation about the forces adding on the part, and we can know more about this part before we actually fabricate it.
RoboMaster provides basic development kits, pays for the camp, encourages students to realize and present their ideas, and promotes students to create their works by working in groups.
The projects are related to the most heated topic in the field of robotics, such as computer vision and self-navigation of robots. Since the camp is project-based, a very challenging project will be given to the students on the first day. Apart from the projects, students will be lectured and tutored by the R&D engineers at DJI.
Students can try instantly after learning theoretical knowledge, which is not only good to broaden horizons and understand systematic principles of robot, but also to get to know the logic and way of thinking of research projects.
Everyone came here, we have a goal. So we come together and we do a rapid prototype. It's a pretty different situation. The rapid prototyping means that you need to do something in an extremely short amount of time. So I pushed myself and I found out that with very gradually development and trying to develop some very good habit, I could actually manage to do very fast prototyping without making mistakes, which I think is a pretty good thing.
For me, I learned a lot, like how to use RFID, how to use the PID, and a lot. And I think it not only gives me some key knowledge to control the robotics and tell me how to learn the knowledge in the future at the same time.
The robotics summer camp is a lot busier, so you have a big schedule where you're up most nights working on your robot, whereas other summer camps is kind of more relaxed and fun. But I definitely love the environment at this summer camp where it's like working to achieve a goal in the short period of time that we have. I'll definitely recommend the camp to some of my other friends at the school who are involved in our robotics program.
RoboMaster Robotics Camps also aims to set up effective platform, build a bridge that connects young engineers between high school and college, expose more students to frontier technology, and guide them to discover and explore their future careers.
Well, actually, we have had collaborated with RoboMaster for like 2 or 3 years already. So we have students participate in the RoboMaster competitions at the same time. In general, we're looking for students that are active learners, that actually wants to mix things, that have wants to actually not learn through doing things instead of learn through like just working like some papers. I think a student have experience just like RoboMaster students. They're usually more active. They like to work. They like to mix things. And then this is a very good type of student that we're looking for.
We hope to expand the scale and the frequency of RoboMaster training camp to enable more high school students to learn and apply robotics knowledge in their high school. And we also hope that in the future, RoboMaster training camp can be a very important and a significant symbol for engineering education and also engineering culture.
Nowadays, global technology is developing explosively. Demand for engineers increases rapidly, and the standard and requirement for talents are more tightened. Technology enterprises like DJI have a strong desire and high expectation for the future of talents. With the rapid development of technology, RoboMaster wishes to pave a new road for engineers at home and abroad with its own advantage and forward-looking vision, which may even change the training system of engineering. accelerating the integration of college, scientific research, and the society. Perhaps a great engineer who would create a new era for mankind is getting trained somewhere in RoboMaster Robotics Camps.